Come on down to Rhode Island and live with religious freedom.
We provide clean water.
We have great natural resources, such as forests and rivers. We also have good soil for farming especially. We have many jobs, such as a farmer, a fisherman, or a trader.
We have good soils and really good summers, but our winters can be hard.
We have a democratic government, and any man who owns land can vote for a governor. I hope to see you at our colony. Thank you.